Hello writers, in this episode we are going to rank the best Indian Bollywood screenplays. This ranking is based on universal screenwriting tools put to effective use, and these are the best I perceive. I am Sab John Edathattil, professional screenwriter and your personal story coach.
देखो ना भाई साहब कितनी बुरी तरह से मारे हैं सोचा दिया है मार मार के
अरे क्यों मारा
मन ने ना मारा था
गित्ता बबिता ने मारा है
शुरुआत इन्ना करी थी पापा मना कुतिया कह रहा था बबिता ना कमीनी हम ना बिता दिए दो चार
दंगल यू मे नो इज अ वेरी पॉपुलर फिल्म बट एट द सेम टाइम इट कैरीज मेनी वाइटल एस्पेक्ट्स ऑफ अ प्रोफेशनल स्क्रीन प्ले. It has a great story with a great motivation where the protagonist wants to chase his dreams, obsessional. This is what you find in this character, and he pursues it without doubt and without hindrances, and he carries all the obstacles forward and surpasses them to achieve finally his goal through someone else. The characters are so endearing, the structure is absolutely wonderful, and the scenes are made exquisite. We have a great climactic end, and the thematic revelation is absolutely wonderful.
तुम हो क्या? मतलब हिंदू हो, मुसलमान हो, क्या हो?
मेरे मजहब का इससे कुछ लेना देना नहीं है.
लेना देना है.
मैंने कहा ना, I'm just the stupid common man.
Stupid common man.
Right.
A Wednesday is another wonderful movie with. Various league structure and a protagonist you would love to watch because it is you. The protagonist represents the common man, and we go along with that protagonist to prove his dreams and desire. Maybe he goes through some dubious ways or very unexpected ways to prove something. It actually takes you to that aura, and we completely support that movie all and all with every little thing that we can attach to that protagonist.
Do you even care about me? So all that you want to do is fuck.
Don't shoot.
You know what? I really regret everything that we shared. And I think you're the biggest asshole ever.
Dev D is another remarkable film because of its unconventional outlooks. Dev D has a character which is taken from a very classic story and which has been made so many times. But why Dev D stands out is because the characters have been revamped by the writers. The creative input that's given to all the characters actually makes the film memorable because of its unconventional ways and taking the audience to a trance itself within the mindset of the protagonist.
Aaj mere paas building hai, property hai, bank balance hai, bangla hai, gaadi hai. Kya hai tumhare paas?
Mere paas maa hai.
Diwar is a film in the 1970s which takes you to that memorable status. It has great characters talking great dialogues. Basically, the characters are very classic, probably you call it cliche, but at the same time, the way in which the characters are molded into this structure and the telling of the story actually takes you to this great experience of tangibility and a great shape of seeing the societal norms, the evil versus the good. Bhag Milka Bhag is again a wonderful, remarkable biopic. You can compare it with many similar biopics, but what I find as a standout element with Bhag Milka Bhag is the layers of the character. How the character wins his races through the many tumultuous conditions inside himself. So it's a great example of layering the character, at the same time connecting it with the biopic, at the same time going back and forth, the innovative structure to tell a story. It's very difficult to tell a story similar. So I take this as a movie to watch.
You beat us in this game, and I'll cancel your tax.
Lekin kahi tum haar gaya, to tum humko triple tax. Yani, teen guna lagan dega. Chike? Bolo. Shat manzoor hai?
Lagan is again a remarkable film where I have to again underline and highlight the character elements. The characters are so exquisite. And the opposition is almost like a David fighting the Goliath, which is a classic structure. And the inner layers of the character actually is blended with the outer layers, outer manifestation of a game. So we are actually getting a double bonanza of the inner winning as well as the exterior winning of a game.
नादान तमन्ना रेती में उम्मीद की कश्ती खेती है एक हाथ से देती है.
Kagaz Ke Phool is a masterpiece by itself, taken by the director and the writer to take you through the journey of a person's life. It's again a biopic. Probably the author himself is acting in it. But at the same time, it takes you to those events of life. The structured events that we see in this movie makes you cry in the end and take you to a thematic revelation, which is absolutely touching, completely touching you. You get taken over by the character's
life. दुनिया में दिल वाले का साथ देना, दौलत वाले का नहीं.
This is the most amazing film that I have ever seen in my life. I want to pledge my allegiance to this movie because made in the 1960s, the great way in which the movie is made and the efforts put into it to make it memorable. The characters are well left. It is a great spectacle to watch. At those times when you could use the technique to make this movie so memorable, I think I bow my head to this film to watch again and again and get amazed. Well, these are my list of best Bollywood screenplays. I recommend you to take it academically, take your own list personally and list them below. I look forward to meet you again very soon. Thank you very much for watching.